Kanye West is an American rapper, record producer, and a fashion designer. He has been an influential developer in the 21st century. He has had quite a successful career and has even inspired others with his music. Kanye is outspoken and has won a couple of awards. But has Kanye had a successful love life? In this video, we feature the different women that Kanye West has dated. On our channel, we feature such videos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more informed and amazing videos. Kim Kardashian. Kanye West has been involved with Kim Kardashian. The two met in 2003 through a mutual friend, Brandy. The two became friends. At the time, Kim was working as Brandy's assistant. The two hanged out a couple of times, and they even recorded a video together. West admits from the moment the two met, he knew he wanted Kim by his side. In 2008, Kanye West insisted that Kim should join him in doing a puppet show. In 2009, Kanye West hinted that he was in love with Kim Kardashian through a song. In April 2012, Kanye West released a song named Cold, where he rapped about his love for Kim Kardashian. Later that year, the two got together and they started dating. The two started making appearances in public together. Kanye was slowly being accepted into the Kardashian family. He was always seen attending family events with Kim. In December the same year, the duo announced that they were expecting their first child, Northwest. In 2014, the couple got married in an extravagant wedding in Italy. In 2015, they welcomed their second child, Saint West. In 2017, they welcomed a third child through a surrogate, Chicago West. And in 2019, they had their fourth child, Psalm. The relationship has had its ups and downs. Recently, Kim filed for a divorce. Amber Rose. Kanye West has also dated the female rapper Amber Rose. The two got together in 2008, and they went to the MTV VMAs together. The duo sat together as a couple. Their relationship was quite unique and full of drama. The two dated up until 2010, when they dramatically broke up. Amber Rose to radio stations, claiming that for 10 years, Kanye West was looking down at her, and at one point, Kanye actually bullied her. Kanye West never responded to her. The relationship sparks between the two slowly died down. Chanel Iman. It is reported that Kanye West dated Chanel Iman from 2010 to 2011. West was attracted to the model, and Chanel's perfect body fitted his description. Kanye had an amazing time with Miss Chanel. They went to a couple of dates together. Chanel Iman later claimed that Kanye was just her friend, and she really loved his music. Chanel claimed that the two never dated. Kate Upton. Kanye West was also linked to another model, Kate Upton. The two were seen together in 2011 at an event in LA. The two were caught flirting together, and they are reported to have left the event together. The two never got to the dating part, but they seem to have enjoyed their time together. Alexis Pfeiffer. In the year 2002, Kanye West dated the famous fashion designer Alexis Pfeiffer. The two have had quite a relationship. Pfeiffer was young and had just kickstarted her career. Kanye was also a rising star. Pfeiffer was reported to have actually helped him a great deal at the time. The couple had a crazy type of relationship. The hardship in their relationship made them break up and make up many times. In 2006, Kanye popped the question, but their relationship never got to see the aisle. 2 years into the engagement, Alexis decided to officially call off the relationship. Brooke Crittenden. After the breakup with Alexis, Kanye West started dating the BET Harlem Night star Brooke Crittenden. This was after a fling Kanye had towards the star. Cecily Lopez. Kanye West was also linked to the model Cecily Lopez in 2008. This was after the model appeared in his flashing light music video. The relationship did not last long, but is reported that the two enjoyed each other while it lasted. They had an interesting public display of affection and made people envious and talk about their relationship. Salida Ebanks. In 2010, Kanye West was linked to the runway model Salida Ebanks. The two were quite close, and it was alleged that they were actually dating. Kanye also involved her in a project that she was doing. He involved her in a short film, Runway. Salida Ebanks has actually denied to be involved with Kanye West romantically. The two claim to be good friends and are still working in more projects together. Melody Thornton. Kanye West was also linked to the former Pussycat Doll star, Melody Thornton. The two had an amazing chemistry, In 2010, the two were seen gracing public events together. They dated for a while. No one can really tell what happened between the two, and they aimed to keep their relationship a secret. Virginie Mori. Kanye West has also had an encounter with the French model Virginie Mori. The two were photographed having a good time at the balcony of a hotel room. The two were reported to be drunk and having fun. The relationship between the two did not last long, and the two separated. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification button. See you in the next video.